his friends blazed a trail and established a new settlement. They called it Olive Town. When I was a kid, I loved listening to stories of my grandfather's pioneering days more than anything. Since then, it's been my dream to live in Olive Town, just like he. This is the fun part. I get to customize my character. Yay! Okay. So, first of all, I think I'm going to try. Let's see. Oh my god, that's so cute. Okay, so Pioneer. Oh no, I don't get to choose my eye color. Okay, I'm not gonna pick that one then. Okay, let's go with a different one. The next. Oh, I kinda like sweet, but it makes him look like really, really young. How about we go with the other one? Maybe elite or. No, feminine. He's a pretty boy. Okay, let's go with that one. Skin color. Strawberry lemonade eyes. Okay, so I can choose the hairstyle next. Long farmer cut. Oh, I can spin him around. Oh my goodness, look at that. Looks so elegant. Short hair number one. Short hair number two. That's cute. Short hair number three. No, I don't. Dragon Quest XI, the hero from Dragon Quest XI, which This has a very, like, I don't know, like, papa, I'm ready to go to the church picnic, papa, kind of feel to it. I don't know if that makes any sense, but it makes him look sort of like a little schoolboy from, like, the Swiss Alps or something. Like setting buildings on fire and like a himbo firefighter. I don't remember what the movie was called, but it was about them falling like in love or something. I don't know. He kind of looks like that guy. Oh, the white is really cute. I have a confession to make. In most of the games that I play, I usually try and create a character that looks like
Okay.
Oh my god. Did you guys hear Wild? Listen.
Okay.
It does not fit him at all.
Okay.
Fresh is kind of annoying, like anime protagonist.
Okay.
Okay, I want to hear that one again.
Okay. Okay.
Oh, that's just a girl voice.
Okay. Okay.
Okay.
Oh my god. Okay. Okay, so.
Okay. Okay.
Okay.
All right. I'm gonna pick Wild. I'm picking the super deep manly voice. Papa, I'm ready to go to the school.
Okay. 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 Okay.
Okay. No, I'm like, yeah, we're going with Wild. Okay. All right. We're going with that appearance. Oh my god, you guys, this is gonna be so much fun. Look, he's so cute. Oh my god. Oh, there's little foxes. Oh, and weasels and all kinds of stuff. One cool thing about this game that I already know is I can use a picture. There's a picture feature and you can donate pictures of animals and creatures and like butterflies and things and awful nice of this guy. He says, Is this one of the dateable characters? Oh, surely not. I mean, if you're into like, kind of like, budgie dad types, maybe he might be for you. What's your name? Oh boy. My name is... As it always is in games like this that I play. Is something the matter? Actually, let me guess. By the look on your face, you'd like to ask me, are you quite sure this is Grandfather's farm, sir? In fact, that's exactly how he would ask, too. In his deep, manly, anime voice. And to that, I would say, it is. When your grandfather lived here, this farm was a lush I'm sure you are well aware, this farm has seen better days, but those duels will be the key to changing all that. Press left and right to select an item in the item bar. You can use the highlighted item with square. Thank you. those days because it was giving me like tutorials and how to use tools and things like that. And they were quite long videos or dialogue interactions. And it was just with the mayor, Victor, and then one with a builder guy who told me about furniture. He said that I needed to gather some materials so I could build my first house so I could stop living like a hobo in a tent. Well, he didn't say hobo, I did, but okay, so I want to start gathering some materials for that, and we'll work towards that. Making a lot of these like really obnoxious sounds, so unfortunately I did have to turn off the voices for the character because it was just so annoying. It was just too infrequent. It was like every other drop of my axe he was going like, yeah, like he was making all these fucking sounds. wants to come in here, I'm gonna make him my friend. Hey, chicken. Hey, chicken, come here. In order to take care of this animal, you'll have to bring it to the proper facility. Move to a facility. Yes. Let's move it to coop number one. Look at his little feet. They're so tiny. A plucky chicken. Give it fodder and it'll Mushrooms and a lot of meat. With a house this spacious, I'd say you've got enough room to keep a pet. If you're there's another one of those.